I-275 is shut down just past 74 due to two separate crashes overnight. Now, in one of the incidents, a car rear-ended a Rumpke dump truck. Two people in the car were taken to the hospital. The truck driver was not hurt. We are still working to learn more about that second crash. We do know that AirCare was called to one of the scenes, and we will let you know when that road reopens.